Hi, my name is Marcel. Welcome to the sixth topic in our gentle introduction to GIS series. In this screencast, we will give you a basic introduction to the concept of topology. We will show you how to use one of the topological editing tools in QGIS. Topology is about spatial relationships. For example, the relationship between connecting or adjacent vector features in a layer. Topological tools are useful for detecting and correcting digitizing errors. Topological data can also be used for some special types of spatial analysis. For example, to find the shortest route between two points on a road system, we would use a network analysis. There are different types of topological errors: overshoots, undershoots, and slivers are all topological errors that we discussed in topic 2. Topological errors in general break the relationship between vector features. These relationships need to be fixed to get accurate analysis results. To prevent the user from making topology errors during digitizing, GIS applications often provide topological editing tools. These tools make sure that certain topological rules are enforced. They help the user to edit a vector layer in a topologically correct way. Let's show you how topological editing works with QGIS. In this example, we will show you how to ensure that we don't create polyline overshoots and undershoots. We will digitize additional polyline road features in an existing road layer. The topological tool used for this is called snapping. The snapping distance is the distance a GIS uses to search for the closest vertex and/or segment that you are trying to connect to when you digitize. A segment is the section of line between two vertices. First, we need to load a road's vector layer. To do this, click on the Add Vector Layer icon in the toolbar. Navigate to your local data directory under C, Program Files, Quantum GIS, GIS data, and then local. You should see a list of vector layers. Choose the layer called 50k underscore roads and then click Open. We are going to be adding some new make-believe roads to our road network. Before we start digitizing, we need to enable snapping. To do this, first, click on the Settings menu. Now, click on the Project Properties option. Activate the Enable Topological Editing checkbox and click OK. Now, click on the Settings menu again. Next, choose Options. Click on the Digitizing tab. Set the default snap mode to vertex and segment. This will ensure that when we create a new road close to an existing one, our new road will connect to the nearest part of the existing road. Change the option Default Snapping Distance in Layer Units to 0.0005. This represents a distance of around 50 meters. Change the option Default Search Radius to 0.005 in decimal degrees is about 500 meters. Now click OK to save your changes. The topological tools needed for snapping are now activated and we can start digitizing. Just like we did in our screencast on data capture, we enable the editing mode of the roads layer. To do this, click on the toggle editing icon on the toolbar. Now, click the zoom in tool. Let's zoom to an interesting area with many roads. We are now ready to add some more roads. Click on the Capture Line icon in the toolbar to activate Polyline digitizing mode. Now start digitizing by clicking on the left mouse button close to an existing vertex or segment. Because snapping mode is active, we will automatically be connected to the closest segment or vertex. Now, if we move the mouse around, we will see that QGIS tries to connect our new node to the closest vertex or segment. It only does this if there is another road close by. Once you have finished digitizing your new road, right-click to finalize the line. In the dialog that appears, type in capital letters "secondary road" into the feature type box. Then click OK to save the new road. Once we have digitized some new roads, we can stop the sample session by clicking on the toggle editing icon. Remember to choose Save when QGIS asks you if you want to keep your changes. We can see that as well as ensuring that our roads are all connected, the snapping topological tool makes it much easier and faster to capture new lines. Well, that brings us to the end of the screencast. See you next time.